Dear participants, welcome to the kitchen stewarding session. My name is Amit Gupta. I am assistant professor with the Chitkara School of Hospitality. Today we are going to talk about kitchen stewarding. Kitchen stewarding is a department. We all are aware of those who are into the hospitality industry or into the service industry. Now, today what we are going to cover would be the scope that we are going to cover today regarding this presentation would be introduction to the kitchen stewarding department. We'll talk about the hierarchy of the kitchen stewarding department. We'll talk about kitchen stewarding personnel, those who are working in the kitchen stewarding department and different hierarchies. We will talk about different kitchen stewarding equipments. We will talk about the kitchen stewarding dishwasher layout. This is what the agenda for today's session is. So let's move forward. First thing that comes to our mind is what is a kitchen stewarding? A kitchen stewarding is a department. It is a very important department for any of the hotel or a standalone property where kitchen and service is a part of that. Now the kitchen stewarding department coordinates with the service team, service department and the kitchen department for its equipments. It handles all the upkeep of the back areas, right from cleaning of the back area to transportation of the equipment from the service area, from the receiving area to the store or to the walk-ins. It does the record maintenance of different equipments under different record registers. It does the maintenance of the equipments, whichever is being given to the loan, to the kitchen or to the service department. And also keeps a emergency contingency in case something has been required on an emergency basis. Either they procure it from outside or they have in their store the equipment that is required by a particular department. This is what it talks about in terms of the introduction to the kitchen stewarding department. Let's move forward. Slide talks about the hierarchy of the kitchen steward. If you find the hierarchy out here, it is very simple. We have the head of a kitchen steward department, we call it executive kitchen steward. Below to that, there is a supervisor, we call it kitchen steward. And below that, there are three different ranks, we call it utility worker, dishwasher, and pot washers. So these are the three levels of a hierarchy of the kitchen stewarding department. I hope I am clear about it. Let's move forward. Now let's talk about kitchen stewarding steward. Executive kitchen steward, when you talk about him, he is the overall in charge of the kitchen stewarding department. What is the role of the kitchen stewarding manager or the department head? Is planning of all the kitchen stewarding activities, organizing the staff as well as the different activity that need to be done, need to control and direct all the activities of the kitchen stewarding personnel so that the agenda of the kitchen stewarding is being fulfilled. Now the second in command is come the kitchen stewarding supervisor. It is a supervisor level. It is a second rank in the kitchen stewarding department. The kitchen stewarding supervisor works under shift because the hotel is operated 24/7. So we have 9-hour shift. So we have three different shifts altogether which caters to the kitchen stewarding department. It is 24/7, which I told you. So keeping in mind the number of hours the operation is, keeping in mind the hotel or the restaurant, that is the standalone, the kitchen stewarding shifts are being. Utility workers are the part of the cleaning brigades. They clean the heavy equipments of the kitchen, like pots and different utensils through the burnishing machine or through the spray jet. Next in line is the cleaning area. Cleaning people, these are the people, those who clean the back areas. The back area talks about the area where the kitchen is being located and the area where dishwashers are being located. So that entire area is being looked after or is being cleaned by the cleaning people. Apart from that, the receiving area is also being cleaned by the cleaning people. Next in line is the pot washer, technically known as prongyot. Now the pot washers are the people who clean the utensils of the kitchen as well as the service parts using this spray jet water sprayer. Kitchen porters are the utility workers who carries or transfer the goods received from the receiving to the store or to the kitchen. They are very important because without securely transferring of the goods, it becomes difficult for the kitchen and the service to operate. Even the purchasing department does not operate if the store does not receive the goods on time and in the appropriate manner. Now if you look at the picture out here, you will find it's a layout of the kitchen stewarding dishwasher area. Broadly speaking, generally in the hotel or in the standalone, there are three different types of set up for the dishwasher so that the equipment could be clean in the right manner, keeping in mind the space that is available for the dishwashing machine. It could be in a straight line where the soiled cutlery crockery are being received from. Now in case some debris is there or the leftover food is in the plates, now this is a scrap block. Below the scrap block there is one big dustbin, and in this scrap block the kitchen stewarding pot washer throws all the leftover food. Then it is loaded to the conveyor belt, and from there it goes inside the dishwasher, and on the other side the clean sanitized clean equipments we receive. From there it is being wiped and it is sent to the consigning departments or outlet. This is a straight line. Second one in line is known as corner or L-shape, which talks about it is symmetrical to the straight line, but there is one L formation at the last where the clean equipments are being collected. It is the dishwasher which I am talking about again. Third one is known as hollowware or glass washer, where the soiled equipments are being collected, and there from there it is loaded, and they have a separate block for glass and for other equipments. Other equipment talks about cutlery, crockery. Okay, so this is what there are three different types of layout of the dishwasher. So we have a straight line dishwasher layout, we have a corner or L shape, and we have a hollow square with glass washer. So these are the three different types of layout which is used to for the cleaning purpose of the equipments in the back area of the kitchen stewarding department. Now the equipment that is being used in the kitchen stewarding departments are dishwashing machine, which could be in different forms. It could be either a two drum system, or it could be a three drum system. Many of the places even a single drum system is also being used. The ice cube machine is being required, which is in the back area, and many of the restaurants also have their own ice cube machine, but it is being handled by the kitchen stewarding department also. Now the dishwashers have a conveyor belt. From there the soiled equipment goes inside the dishwasher for cleaning. The kitchen stewarding department also clean the floors. So scrubbing the floor is being done by the floor machine, which is being handled by the kitchen stewarding department. There are different garbage containers for different based on the color. It is being placed out there and is used. Garbage containers are also being used for collecting the breakage. So every day in the night the breakage are being counted, and it is minus from the inventory of the kitchen stewarding department or the consigning department. Auto pits are the different racks which is being placed so that the equipment could be for cleaning purpose could be placed in the right way. Movable tray masters are being used to stack the equipments in terms of the crockery and cutlery, which could be sent forward for dishwashing in the. And there are different racks for keeping different types of glasses in different racks, keeping in mind the structure of the racks. There is a warming cabinets for keeping the equipments warm. Warming cabinet could be in the form of plate warmer. There is a loader which is being there in the dishwasher which is used, and there is a silvo machine which is used to polish the electroplated nickel silver. It is a separate room where silvo machine is being placed and where the epinus cutleries are being handled in case there are some stains or some marks on the kitchen stewarding. And there is a reject drawer in case something is being broken or is not up to the mark. It is being sideline so that it could be either rectified or maintained, or maintenance could be done henceforth. Thank you. This is what we are going to talk about in terms of kitchen stewarding department. In case you have any question, feel free to ask me a question. I would be there to facilitate you. Thank you for watching this slide.